My pupils don't pay attention to a single word I say. Garmadon! Quick, duck and cover! See what I mean? Will you help me get them back into class?
It's outrageous! Sharks destroyed the miniature statue of the Tower of Power! Can you help me rebuild it? Great power. Here, you deserve this.
Break over. Time for lessons. All pupils listening to me, raise their hands!
That will be none then.
Martha, stop that! Christopher, put that down! Martha, put down Christopher. Okay, kids, break over. Time for lessons. Oh, thanks. My pupils could learn a thing or two from someone as capable as you. Good luck on your quest.
Thank you. Every time I try and conquer Ninjago, that secret ninja force thwarts me. I mean, who are these super ninjas? Every time I come up with a new plan, they still beat me. General number one, do you want to be a follower or do you want to be a leader?
Leader?
How dare you? You're fired! I need follower! Now, I told the green ninja I was coming back with something big, something wicked, something with some pizzazz.
Excuse me.
You're interrupting.
Sorry, sir. We just cooked this up in engineering.
Give me that. Ooh, gamma daddy likey.
Where's that tranquil music coming from?
Hey, look everyone! Master Wu is back!
Hello, students!
Master Wu!
Master Wu, you don't understand.
Weapons alone will not solve your problem. I have every kind of weapon in my dojo. Big weapons, little weapons, sharp weapons, dull weapons, even the ultimate weapon.
And you've been hiding this? Why?
In the wrong hands, the ultimate weapon could spell doom for Ninjago.
Put that in my hands! Why does it matter how we beat Garmadon as long as we beat...
We gotta save those people!
Detecting multiple enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, Zane.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have other cities he could attack?
I'm scared! Can't get exercise!
It's Garmadon again!
You're a long way from your fish tank, boys.
Yeah.
These are not real fish, Neo.
I know that, Zane. Just start whacking them.
There appears to be a barricade in our way.
Oh, kids! Guess we'll have to have an over then.
If we can get across that rooftop, we can bypass that barricade entirely.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to help our progress.
Shoot it, Flat Top!
Life is all about balance. Master Wu taught me that. I believe I've detected a weak point. Not to get too close.
Well, he's crabby.
No. sign didn't do a very good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime. Beach now.
Oh dear. I forgot to pack my swimwear.
See the fire? Why won't somebody do something about the fire?
What?